YouTube and your subscribers and everybody on the remaining social networks. This is Dark King, and today, as promised, episode 1 of Modmaster Stellaris Synthetic Dawn, with over 150 mods of sci-fi at war. And you have no idea what I had to go through to get all these working properly, because, well, A, you know these guys? Yeah, these ships, like I said, they were ripped from Battlestar Galactic Deadlock, and the devs decided to be a bit of a jerk and decided to ask Steam to remove any mods that use them. Jerks. Well, I'm a game developer myself and I'd be annoyed if people just straight up ripped the stuff I made, but come on, don't be jerks. Anyway, I got this from the Stellaris mod catalog. So if there are any other mods you liked but they were removed, and trust me, there are a couple, I know that from experience, well, just type Stellaris mod catalog on Google or DuckDuckGo, since, well, you know, I stopped paying trust in Google and Anyway, that aside, well, we're the Astraeus bet then. With the AI shipset, nuclear missiles, war travel, let's do this. So, another funny episode. Well, I had I have several Ascension mods installed, and Tradition ones. Unfortunately, they were not compatible with each other, and I had to find some workarounds to the workarounds of some other workarounds, and boy, it was a mess. Honestly, this is the fourth time I'm trying to record this. The first one crashed, the second one, well, there was a situation with the other mods, the third one that I tried to do without those mods, the Ascension Parks and Tradition system crashed, and, well, fourth time is charm, I hope. Anyway. So, as you can see, I have 14 Ascension Perks slots with a bunch, a lot, a real lot of Ascension Perks. Just stop and read, people. I am not going to bore you with all the details. If you are interested, just read. Besides, most of them you already know. Other than that, I also increased the number and the way the classics work, as traditions in itself work. For example, as you can see, Expansionism is completely different. First, there's 6, not 5. And then, they're all of these extra. The total is 16 traditions. Interesting, isn't it? I'm going to have to discover this with you guys since, well, this wasn't the OG mods of the tradition I was using initially. Which is quite interesting. Anyway. So, I start with 8 ships in total, 4 fleets for exploration. And science ship, do your job. So, another mod I have is the extra tradition. Is the advanced research alternatives. Basically, as you can see, it doubles the amount of possibilities I have. So, I want the solar one. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. More unity. And more minerals. Since every bit counts, considering I won't be upgrading the mines at the beginning anyway. The reason for that is because it takes a bit too long for them to get the money back after the initial construction and perhaps the initial upgrade. That's gonna be a case by case, the initial upgrade. I'm only talking about new colonies. So there's that. Other than that, the ship designs. So, like I said, the AI ships. Quite geometric. Advanced platforms. The transport ships. The science ships, which are transport ships, but bigger and with that is part. The colony ships, which are an inverted science ship with the engines over here. And the construction ship, which is pretty much the same as the science ship. Just change the rules. And now we have the corvettes. And as you can see, I'm an ancient replicator, which means I got access to ancient stuff. EGE, all the torpedoes I want, plus a point defense. However, as you can see, it doesn't come cheap. So, those units will be a bit more late game. Also, ancient pulse weapons, you know, the pew pew guns that the ancient ships used. Besides the drones. So, another mod that I really, really like is this one. Default behavior. It's the advanced behavior modules. This mod is something that honestly baffles me how it isn't in the base game. It's a series of behavior modules which tells your ship to do stuff. For example, these guys are using missiles, so I don't want them to rush in like morons and get killed immediately. Missiles are the longest range of the weaponry, not counting the X slots. And even then, some of them. The point here is, I want them in escort formation just ramming a bunch of missiles down the throats of my enemies, not rushing them like morons. And as a celebration of the fact that these guys don't have three sides plus the engine, we're going to call them the Rule of Three. So, you start off. Something else I want is a shooter's battles. I want Unity as fast as inhumanly, mostly because I'm a machine, possible. Which means an uplink node and a pop. However, this pop isn't going to work on the uplink node, it's going to work on this PowerPoint. The reason is, I'm going to switch this because the uplink node will finish a lot faster than the pop. A good thing. Can you imagine? On a related note, where am I exactly? Huh, I can dig that. One of the interiors. More on that later. And trust me, that's the reason why I'm saying that. Another mod, which is a bit redundant considering what I'm doing, e.g. the stuff I picked, is this one, Assuring Economy. Again, since I'm an Assuring, e.g. Ancient Replicator, I'm extremely and stupidly efficient, and that shows. This is something that's honestly more useful for organics. But it has its uses for the machines as well. Economic sign stance, it's basically the way you conduct your market. However, since we're a collective intelligence of machines, we don't need that. Economic focus, on the other hand, well, that we do. The reason for that is because we can alter this due to our needs. For example, if we're After we surveyed everything and got most of the research and mostly we're at war and we need to pump out ships, this is an excellent way to get resources. High industry priority is just a straight up upgrade of that, with all the perks and all the downsides to it. And this is a stupidly amount of it. Extreme weight game is going to be stupidly useful, but not right now. Research priority is the exact opposite. It diminishes the build speed than the mineral production, but woo woo! Give me all that knowledge, baby! Healthcare, again, we don't need it, we're machines, education, am I even here, needing to repeat myself? Then, transportation logistics, again, war machines, this is irrelevant. Personal weapons, however, this is good because it decides if our working drones need to be armed or not. So, if we go out, well, there's a press, however, well, war machines. We don't care about that. And the army does more damage. If not, there's less unrest. But the army morale suffers. However, like I said, unrest is not a thing. Then the military budget. Low spending, high spending, and enormous spending. This is both for our ships and military research at the cost of the Empire's energy generation. Again, something excellent for late game once you have thousands upon thousands of energy production. And you're having trouble spending it all, even with the curers. Or the curators, I can say. Then war philosophy. Again, war exterminators. An ancient replicator race created by the ancients. Redundancy is redundant. To destroy the race. Destroy everything. And junk. So then Fuchs stopping. War machines. We don't give a crap about that. Then orbital bombardment. Kill everybody. Then first contract protocol. We're aggressive. Again, kill everybody. Then, the initial board status, and I have no idea why it defaults to open. War exterminators. We don't want the fleshy thingies running around in our space. Motor waves, on the other hand, are a different mod, which, after a certain point, starts throwing monster waves at me. Every 20 months. And I'm going to increase that as the difficulty of this as the game goes on. Pirate waves is basically the same thing, but with pirates. Then we have the solar system spawners, and this is a rather interesting one. Every date, a new system spawns somewhere in the galaxy. You have no idea where, and that's quite a bit of uncertainty to the game. Mwah! It's awesome. Then, bound foreign policy. Screw that, where our situation is. Again, we want to kill everybody. We don't want squishies around our space. Trade laws, again, protectionism, we don't want to trade with anybody. Maybe other machines, but right now that's not the problem. Mixed economy, again, not a necessity. Risper, let's see. Again, I'm going with atheism because I'm an atheist, but we're a machine Well, I'm going for the carrier. We're a machine race, there's no need for religion. And meteorites. Well, everybody knows everything at the same time, quite literally, so what's the point? Then point of extermination. Yes, I am going to allow everybody to die. That's our gist. Okay, now that then, I'm going to press space and let me show you the magic and cross my fingers that I don't get screwed. Okay, we have the military swishness. Neat. And... The ancient caretakers. Neat! Mechanic standing down. And yes! I didn't get screwed up! Also, rogue planets. This... I'm going to press 50 and just, again, watch the magic happen. And... Ta-da! 50 more rogue planets for you to play with. Also, what did I mean to get screwed up? See these guys here? These guys are empires right next to the fallen ones. And woo! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5! Yeesh! You're going to be there for a while. Because, probably for a bug with one of the mods, the Fallen Empire get a huge amount of territory, and that can mess with some of the empires. Fortunately, I'm not one of them. So, yay me! Anyway. That also means that, well, they're going to build tall, not much else they can do. Well, these guys can jump, but at least these ones, maybe if they were, perhaps they could jump here after some research. These guys, maybe, can jump over here. You're screwed, you're stuck, you're fracked, and maybe after some research. Anyway, now that that's done, time to go exploring!
All this firepower deserves a target.
Also, there's a good reason why I don't go to every single planet. That's the job of the research ships.
All this firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target.
And the radar covers most of it. I don't have to go to every single one of them.
All this
and then get back.
Deserves a target.
Comlink
you.
Active.
All this use this, deserves a go target. Here, and go have fun.
All this firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target.
So, right now, just setting some exploration targets.
Comlink active.
All this firepower.
You go there.
All this firepower.
And there.
Deserves a
comlink active.
And you.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Don't go as far.
All this firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target.
On that note, I also want an extra science ship. I want an extra construction ship in due time, but not right now. So. With that really, really long introduction, yeah, we're still at the introduction phase of the series. Go!
Situation log adjusted.
Nice. So let's see, what do we have to work with? 43, 60s, And all my ships are exploring. Right, and wait.
Construction complete.
You unlucky bastards. Man, if they were the rogue servitor, if they were inside this, so these guys are cool. They can leave. The rogue servitors just do their thing. And what am I looking at? Oh, frack! Crystal things! Oh boy! That isn't good. On that note, let's see. What do I got to work with? Nothing great. Okay, let's see. Sent, recruit. Okay.
At your command.
Okay, you. And perfect. Neat. So, we two really, we two geniuses, and this guy with the expertise. We're on a good trail for science! And what are you?
Comlink active.
Drones. Interesting. Also, science ship, have fun. I could have sworn I didn't get this mod activated, but hey, not complaining. It makes sense that they don't want
construction
newbies.
Complete.
To get this right away. Think about it. If you don't learn how to properly explore, you are at a severe disadvantage from the rest of the people. Ooh, you're Ryan! Here. Remember that episode where they were in the shield factory inside the super volcano? Yeah, the Orion. That's the ship they found. Then proceed to repair. You're tempting me. I'll return the Orion. I actually don't know. Let's repair him. He's going. After all, He's our
Anomalous birthmark. Anomalous surface variable detected.
Leave it for now. How much do I owe? Whoa! That's gonna take a while. And I'm not going to waste 500 months on that. On that note, yo, construction ship, get back to work. On that other note, surface, yay, more unity. How much? 10 months, acceptable. I want to get to.
Comlink active.
Okay, he missed this guy. This guy. And then go back. Okay, now that.
System survey complete.
Just that? Really?
System survey complete.
I know it's a single star system, but really?
At your command.
That's it? 3 minerals and 3 engineering research?
Construction complete.
Oh, well. Hello? Agreed. On that note, let's see, prosperity, let's see. But build costs, let's see. Location, environmental capacity, machine modifier points, oh yeah, I'm going to want that. And peak performance, so your cap, huh? Okay, with the pool size, environmental capacity, experience gain.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Oh, no. Maybe for now. Okay. Need to increase 5% per unique strategic resource. Ooh! I'm gonna want that. Let's see, development.
System survey complete.
Neat. Okay, let's see. Plus one course. Scepter. Interesting.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Wait for now. Also, we got the money to write it up. Heck yeah. The one I want, let's see. Plus build cost is this one. One free pop. Heck bloody yeah. On that note, yo dudes, it's finished. Good. Now I'll give him more minerals. So, let's see. Ooh la la. Ooh la la!
Construction complete.
Nice. And they have perfect packs. That's cool.
Course approved.
Okay, let's see. The energy one. It's 3. Go. Odd. Is it even fun, anybody? Where is everybody? I mean, these guys are here, obviously, but they haven't contacted me yet.
Comlink active. Comlink active.
So, let's see. Looking over this. Intriguing. Oh, we have another. Oh,
Hoff!
We found the rebellion. Ish. That's not a good start.
Surface variable detected.
Oh, heck no. So, let's see. Where was I? Oh, yeah. Okay, let's see. And I said that.
Construction complete.
That stops have any. Ready capacity, recruitment cost. Ooh la la! Drinking time. Let's see. So about exploration.
At your command.
Yo, as soon as you're done that, go here and survey the system. Anyway, let's see, where was I?
Anomalous surface variable detected. Construction complete.
What in?
System survey complete.
Bias chance to fail. Come on. Oh. Go. Momentum, diversity, screw that, purity, oh yeah. Let's see. Ah, there we go. What's up, dudes? We got the Galactic Republic. Target and fight, stick and destroy. Okay, bloody bloody bop. And they don't like me already. Good. They should fear me. Oh, right. I didn't put curse on that name. Oh well.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Ah, come on, really? 1 in 5, are you really feeling like that? Oh well, at least he's alive. Anyway, ooh la la! Where's the 3-1? So, yeah, these first few turns, or months, maybe years even, are going to be just us powering up, acquiring... frag me...
Comlink active.
Well, keep going, I suppose. Oh. Dear regime, I don't think I made these guys. Nope, I definitely didn't make this guy. Sup, dude, it's gonna be a pleasure murdering all of you. Anyway, let's go here.
System survey complete.
By heaven, oh, heck no.
Comlink active.
Oh, really? No.
Hostile fleet assets engage.
That's gonna burn. That's gonna really burn. Hey, look, it's the Asurus. Our bros. Okay, let's see. From the outpost. Yeah. This is the one I want. Oh, heck yeah. Let's go. More ships. For me! And I lost. Right, I must have the fleet. Great.
Construction complete.
Well, I'll go here and keep exploring.
All this firepower deserves a target.
Technological acquisition successful.
Oh, heck yeah. And robot modding, or no, robot modding is taking too long.
System survey
too long.
Complete.
I want destroyers.
Course approved.
Okay, let's see what to do next. Gimme. Good, more dudes. Still, nobody here? Really?
Construction complete.
The hive. The hive? Which hive? Time. idea. I don't recognize the ship. Is that one of the race ones? Well, I did call them the Hive, so yeah, I think that's the race station. Cool. We have found the race. Nice. Anyway, another pup done. Need more minerals. So. Oh, who? What now? Really?
Alert. Fleet unit offline.
Well, there goes my
acquisition successful.
Sup, bros? I'm gonna kill you because I can. Even though we have the same enemy and whatnot. Anyway. Puzzle weapon 2. Oh no, give me fusion reactors. Since you're not giving me shields yet, give me the fusion reactor at least. Well, so much for my exploration because only one fleet remains. Well,
all this firepower deserves a target.
You do what you're doing, but I want you back home relatively soon. Then again, these are the old models, so they're just a tad expendable. Besides, as soon as I start getting the proper firepower, and even more once I start getting the proper resources. It's gonna be awesome.
All this firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target.
Well, let's go.
Firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target.
In the meantime, science vessels, keep doing the things. We know where to what to avoid in the closer systems. On that note, delicious! Need to be faster! Oh no, you're not going there!
Tile blocker expunged.
Good. Time. Yes. Survey system. I want that planet. That's going to block these guys from expanding that way. Why? Adding to mine, and blocking them from starting the process of blocking them from this rogue, so they can't expand further up. Oh yes, I like what I see. So let's see. Strategizing aside, I need more ships. I also need the solar panels, obviously. So rule of threes, form out. Oh, race. What's up, bros? We're gonna kill all of you. Nothing personal. It's just what we're built to do. Literally. Nice. Keep doing it. Keep doing what you're doing because you're doing it really, 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 really well.
Construction complete.
Course approved.
Good. What do next? Well. Not that one, I'm gonna colonize that, so that's gonna be with the resources. Yeah. Go get that. In the meantime, surface. You're done. Good, and build the pump. And that's pretty much all my money gone. Because of body course it is. Still, I got a good budget. The bounty is nice for the time being. And again, not much more to do in this initial part of the game. It's just us building up and powering up. Oh well, let's see. Discovery. Ooh, that's quite good. That's gonna be very nice indeed.
System survey complete.
Good. Imperialism. That's a new one. Good. They're catching up. Command. Okay. Go, 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 go.
Construction complete.
Mm.
Construction complete.
Mm. Mm. Yeah. Yes. Yes, indeed. I like what I see. And as soon as I get the rest...
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Ah, really? Maybe for now. Or actually research. Come on, I already failed two of these.
Course approved.
Just give me a win, come on. Okay. That's it. No, it isn't. Frack. Okay. Well. Let's see, which one of them has the thing? The 18. Oh, yeah. I can dig that. I'm not gonna colonize it just yet. Nice! Alright, it's just better you're still building a pop, so switch out. Okay, just one more. 38 months, and we can start rolling out. And somebody created a rivalry on me. Okay, bros, you don't like me. I can respect that. Probably rivalry. We're already rivals, okay? It's quite healthy. Although, yo, dude, we really, really don't like you. Let's see. And let's see. The other ones are the race. I'm not going to waste the rival decoration with them. They're so far away. Which really surprises me. Look at all this open space. Ooh la la.
Technological acquisition successful.
Yes! Alright, what's next? Unity focus building. Border range, border range. Never mind, never mind. Terraforming. Covenant armies. Yeah, these are still here, even though I'm not using the Covenant of UNSC. Deck gate, terraforming. Still, I don't want it, so. Yeah, it's gonna have to be. Quite conditions. Okay, good. Okay, construction ship. Do you have something else to do right now? Not really, perhaps. Well, I have no interest in building an outpost just yet. And again. Ah, go here. I'm not colonizing it right away, so the extra minerals will be useful. Oh, in the meantime, how much time do I need? 29 months, I can't afford to build two more ships. Maybe three. Perhaps four. Yeah, I can afford that. Good. Let's see. Research. Also useful. Really, really useful. And I do have the power.
Complete.
And did I do?
Anomalous surface variable detected.
Hallelujah. Okay, let's see, let's see, let's see. Who one do I want to remove next? The social one. The Worst Empire. You know, I think I jumped these guys. Ah, it's last time. Well, the Worst Empire. Wares come from, you know, werehog, werewolf, werecat, that kind of thing. They're the, well, they're your cat girls, wolf girls, yada yada yada, on both genders. Hence the name, wares. They're not furries, they just have the animal traits. And you can see, they're as much fanatic ecologists as the Lycans, they're heavily militarist, extremely xenophobic, however, unlike the Lycans, they're heavily authoritarian. Indeed, rule to war empire, respect our borders, keep warfare, and pray the mighty fleets, blah, 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 blah. Remember, they're not to be trifled with until we just start bombing them to hell. All in due time, I suppose. All in due time. In the meantime, my unity output is going to be increased heavily. And they don't like me again. Aww. Also, cute fox.
System survey complete.
Which one? Oh, they're right next to these guys. Oh.
At your command.
Ah. Wait. Oh well. Odd. That's quite big one. Dragging. Also, let's see, where are you guys? Okay, you. Research project in system. Research project. Oh, right, that's a construction research project. That's also the repairs. So, right.
Construction okay. Complete.
You guys, research project and survey system, then research project and survey system.
Course approved.
Okay, good, 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 good. More unity, heck yeah. 21 months and counting till complete. Our first colony starts. But still, I had 50 empires and, well, I have a couple neighbors, but I was expecting a bit more. Also, my fleet is back to full strength. And more power. Excellent. Okay, the top blocker is being removed, so go, go, go.
Course approved.
Construction ship doesn't have anything to do, there's no more resources. And I'm still waiting to spend resources in here to get the colony, because that's gonna piss them off, and I like that.
Technological acquisition successful.
Yes! New research. Engine heavy cargo hold, no thank you. My network 2, I'm not going for that just
planetary
yet, so
alert. Tile blocker expunge.
Thrusters, just give me armor. On that note, time for a science. It's thingamajig. And a pop to operate it. I need more science. Oh wait, there's a resource I hadn't done yet. Dudes, oh wait, those are the, okay, they're the space
special project complete.
Incredible. And some more research, excellent. So,
comlink active.
Actually, after you're done here, just keep going. I have the defense fleet back, so you're not needed at home anymore. Probably what the OGS Turan said before the Tauri nuked the heck out of their fleet.
Anomalous surface variable.
Oh, that's
detected.
Bad. Research.
All this firepower deserves a target. All this firepower deserves a target.
Deserves back, so no attacking them. Well, they're not my target, and I actually am not interested in declaring war on anybody for the foreseeable future, actually. I know I'm an exterminator and that's a bit out of character, but remember. First, build up, then strike them down. Coruscant. Oh, there's the Empire. And that's the reason I didn't put Coruscant as the main of the Old Republic.
Complete.
Even though it is the capital of both the Old Republic and the Galactic Empire, but hey, details. Huh, we have something.
At your command.
Business project. Go, 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 go. Okay, things are going quite well for the beginning of the game.
Special project complete.
Uh-huh, sign up for good, blah, blah. Huh, interesting. Yes! And yes! More science for the ones I'm the most weak at. Also, I'm not gonna read all of these. If you want, stop the video and read them, or I'm going to leave them eat them up for a bit. It's just time for me to read them, and I kinda take a bit. If you want me to read them, I don't advise though, leave it in the comments. I'll do it. You just have to do with my reaction. On that note, how much time? 1 month. I'm gonna... not right now. Okay. You. Yes! Okay, good. Now, you. Colonize. Right.
Special project complete.
I think... there. Yes. Okay, go before they get any ideas. Construction ship. I can't. Again, I didn't build it, guys, so... huh. Psychologist, Evid's in the fabric, and egalitarians. Good to know. You're all gonna die anyway, so. I can't, really?
Course approved.
I can, so. What's the deal? Odd. Oh, I didn't have the minerals. Moron! So yeah, my heavy metal stuff's gonna get researched real quick. Two more turns.
System
good.
Survey complete. Technological right now, acquisition successful.
Good. Give me shields. Come on. Yes.
Course approved.
And wait for it. Done. Okay, and my body's expanding. In both directions.
At your command.
Science ships are doing the thing. Oh, we have two right next to each other. Interesting. Well, they did say it random, I guess they weren't kidding. On that note, still building. I have the energy, I need more minerals. So, more minerals I do plan to get. And it's that. Right,
special
I have no minerals.
Project complete.
Yes! Good to know. Now, let's see. And boom. Again, as soon as this is done, you and you are going to swap places. On that note, the science dudes are done. Excellent. And next, now I need to choose which one do I release next. Do I go for energy next? Or do I go for minerals next? Because I don't need food, so this is going to get scrapped.
Anomalous surface variable detected.
A mushroom forest! Well, guess we know where Knuckles is hanging out. Oh, Sonic, 3 and Knuckles reference. I love that game. Nice. Research.
Construction complete.
And there goes all my money because I have a colony ship now.
Construction complete.
Okay, survey system. Fascinating, indeed. So, do I... have... No, I cannot.
At your command.
Okay, you're already doing the thing, so you go. Survey system. Ooh. I don't like the look of that. An unnamed system. With a lot of pirates. Woo. Well, guess we have a target for future expeditions. Oh, we do time, though. Oh, we do time. Okay, the colony ship is doing the thing. Okay, it's done. So, hey, more losses for me, but more minerals. And right now, I got a good stockpile of power. Where? I need more, but I have a good stockpile so far.
Someone's in for a little surprise.
Good. Good. Okay, progress, let's see. Interesting.
Planetary alert. Tidal blocker expunged.
Good. Nice. I need rubble money for that, but that's gonna be awesome.
System survey complete.
Energy is gone, so that's kind of redundant. But I still need
planetary settlement procedure initiated.
Good. We can start exploring and acquiring the resources we need for the extermination of all organic life. Interesting indeed. So let's see. Where do I want to colonize next? Let's see, anyone close that has a really good, even better than 24? No, there doesn't seem to be one. Wow! Look at Blake's! We're gonna have to fix that soon. And someone died here, not that long ago. So, let's go colonize this planet. We just have to get a few thousand... models with big-ass flamethrowers in the shape of tanks. And then we should be golden. Then to take care of them. That's not just putting the atmosphere and ooh la la! About no predators and predicted major showers. Nice. Geomatic lakes. Ooh, nice. And... Mwah! As EPM. So much power. So little time. And the best part is going to get gobbled out of my territory as soon as these guys finish. Oh, no. I am not getting copyright strike for that. Is it? Settings. Sound. Off. Okay, give me just a second for me to remember where the music is. Yes, I never can remember where the heck did they put it. Menu. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Menu. Well, actually, this is a good time to end. Awkward, I know, but, well, I think that's... how things are going to be. I wasn't expecting it like this, honestly. Anyway, people, this in the summons, and I could have sworn I turned those guys off. That's how we're going to end this. Hope you enjoyed it, and next time, well, we're going to continue on our crusade to exterminate all life as our ancient Overwatch programmed us to. Until then, I'll see you around. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and you know the drill. Ta-ta!